A gunman has reportedly run amok at a Swiss wood factory, killing at least 5 people and seriously injuring 4 others. The shooting took place at a wood processing firm called Kronospan in the town of Menznau near the city of Lucerne. Last month, the gunman killed 3 women and wounded 2 men in the Swiss village of Daillon, stirring a debate about the country's firearm laws that allow its male citizens to retain guns after their mandatory military service.